Ladies and gentlemen, on the turntable we have
DJ. DJ. DJ.
Alright. Fresh.
Fresh.
In the mix.
Time has been measured through the darkness of space. Scientists use our solar system and the cold, vast regions of the universe as a giant timekeeper. Time has a quality as hazy and distant as the perimeter of our own galaxy. The haze occasionally clears from those lines, pushing wire into the very nature of the fabric of time itself. And a glimpse of the true meaning of time is revealed. From creation to now, time's toward all yesterdays, almost as strongly as the unborn tomorrows that stretch toward all eternity. Someday, man will strike a balance between these two great universal forces, the past and the future. And then, will man make a fantastic journey into the center of
you
solution for cultural shock and social disorientation contained in this present situation. If the facts were prematurely and subtly made public without adequate preparation and conditioning.
headphones on. I've put my earphones on. I've put my earphones on. I've put my earphones on. You won't have to hear the horrible echo.
Darkness. dance music has always been fashionable.
Man crawled from the swamp. Dance music was fashionable. You know, it's not from the late 80s when people started taking a few and listening to
dance music.
Dance music is always fashionable in rock. But the sense of history in this record, yeah, there's a lot of craft work in there. You know, it goes way back. They play a blues record. So I think that's why it's such a successful record, because it's dance music with a sense of history, a sense of tradition. It hasn't just, you know, turned into a field off the M25 and got a couple of E's down its there.
Talking about being it's two different things. I mean, it's real hard to be free when you are raw and so raw.